Our mantra is we're here to say yes, we're here to make it happen, bringing the best event we can to life. We started this project with 4 hotels involved. At this point, we're now down to just the Delta Hotel and the JW. We spent the last couple days collapsing what I call the Sutton Line, which was a fence perimeter cutting across 102nd Street, heading towards 101st and over to the Sutton Hotel. As the guy who's managing the perimeter that way in terms of the construction, every piece we pull out of the bubble is a little more sleep that I might get. So it's been good that way to see it coming down. And you know, we're big fans of the keep it simple, stupid methodology, and the less we can have to tweak, the better. We're down now to a pretty manageable footprint, around 16,000 feet in terms of the fencing. I think that comes as a relief to a lot of our neighbors as well, to get some normalcy back into the area and make traversing the different areas of the bubble a little easier for everyone. Our partners at the city have been really supportive. We've had a lot of good discussions with them. This is obviously a very unique challenge, trying to put a secure bubble in the middle of a downtown city that's active, and a lot of logistics and potential complications going in there. We've had some interesting weather, let's say. It's been a fun summer that way. We're up to 3 road closures, which again, you know, in a downtown environment, that's a lot to manage. So we're basically in the final configuration. We're gonna maintain what we have set up now through the end of the playoffs. And then we're looking at the fun that is loadouts. So just looking forward to getting to the end of it that way and getting everybody out safe.